to start.
Look at the coloring. Come back. You know.
Guys, I haven't vlogged for like over a year, maybe 2 years. And I haven't posted on my channel since like 2021. And that's because I didn't want to. I didn't feel like filming, I didn't feel like editing. But something compelled me to start this video. I'm not sure what, but I might just do a nice little self-care night, maybe update you on my life because it looks a lot different than when the last time I posted was. You remember Riley? Say hello. He's 4 now. I'm gonna go take a shower. I think that'll make me feel better. I just got back from Pilates and I'm like kind of sweaty. Okay, I started using rosehip oil. I really, like, it makes my skin feel really nice and like glossed up, but I'm not 100% sure. It goes on your face. I don't even, like, I was just looking through my camera roll to do like a quick little summary of all the stuff I've done since we last talked, and like I don't even know where to start, so I'm just gonna go and name off like 15 things I've done, put in some little photo video collages, anyway you get it. I went on another cross-country road trip.
Salt air and the rust on your door. I never needed anything more.
I went to Charleston, South Carolina. I went to Lake Gaston. Beach. I went. I'm like totally blinking, but if I scroll through my camera roll, I went to Cape May.
The sun, wishing I could write my name on it. Will you call?
I went to Richmond.
I remember thinking I had you, but I can see it's lost in the memory. August slipped away into a moment in time.
Caitlin got married and has a baby.
It was never mine. And I can see it's twisted.
Dana got married.
See it's twisted bed sheets. August.
I dyed my hair brown, then I dyed my hair blonde, then brown, then blonde again. I don't know if I already said this. I went to Ithaca, New York with my boyfriend Alex.
Away like a bottle of wine. Cause you were never mine.
I don't know. I think I just really missed having like video logs in my life. Even if zero people watch these, like I think I watch my YouTube videos more than anyone else who exists because I think they're so fun to like look back and see exactly what I was doing at that point in time in my life. And I just love it. I don't know if I'm gonna consistently vlog, but I really do wanna start taking more videos of my life so that I can have something to watch back in the future. Anyway, love you guys.